time on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough. More bodies.
Thank you.
get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right, please tell me this can still roll. Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough. More bodies. get it down there. I could climb on it. Doris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Down there. I could climb on it. Doris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Oh.
That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats. Against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! Can't patrol there anymore because it stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! So there's nothing here. All right.
The guard. I must make him move away from the light.
Again? It can't be. I need to see this.
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
There's someone here! Get back here!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on. Be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
I did hear something over there.
Hey! You there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you!
Sound?
Yes, finally.
Nothing.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
Those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint. What?
What is it? Something moved, I think.
Oh, I'm gonna get you! Just wait and see.
Yeah. Huh?
Told you I'd catch you.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought
back... No rats.
...on the last door.
Strange.
And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event. What was that noise? Well, it was nothing.
Mm.
Got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge will save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book.
Red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Was it?
I'll go and look. Hey! You shouldn't be here! Guards!
Ah!
Those fucking rats won't come out of there.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
There they are. So I can get past. Thank you. Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith.
There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner?
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Something moved, I think. Nothing.
Was that a whip?
Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Thank you. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better. Should come in handy.
Hugo de Rune?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. Let me stand with you.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
When the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
That's right, coming from you. You're going to get it. This is your identity. We are lost.
Roderick. Looks like we both have problems.
His blood's getting weaker. How long have the Epithangers contained the bite?
As long as his fate allows. Guards! This way! This way!
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episangris contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
You! This way! I found someone!
Hey, say your prayers.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
Now. He doesn't look so good.
Finally! You were...
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now.
What's that?
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Can't wait.
So, recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game? Get to work!
God, you ruined the floor.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Oh, I've been wanting to do this
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guards!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I've been putting up this for 2 days.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there.
Come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has stooped too high.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up! Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy!
Could you help me with this?
I'll do that. I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Go on.
Fine for me.
Perfect. Ugh, let's leave that where it is. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Roderick?
Right away.
You need to move, Amicia. Move, Amicia. You're... Get off it, then.
Stop! Now!
Fine for me?
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something. Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself.
You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
No! Roderick?
All right.
Stop.
Yeah.
Roderick?
Right away.
Thank you.
Fine for me?
Roderick?
All right. Fine for me?
That crate over there. You could use it as a wedge.
Good idea.
Thank you.
Go on.
Yeah.
Now!
Fine for me?
You need to move. Get off it then.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Roderick?
Yeah.
No, stop.
Right away.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia Darune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll... Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad
so quickly?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
What's all that noise?
That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing
two.
Nothing like this.
One each, all right? I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You're finished.
Perfect. Nice.
I might have got a little carried away.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell. Fire. Oh, shit.
No. Fire. Shit. Did we?
Fire is spreading. The Grand Inquisitor is still inside.
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
God. Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Bastian to question me. I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
at the
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about it.
Nothing.
I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
We really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here, huh?
Come on, come on.
Wake up!
Look! It's burning behind here! Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening it!
Roderick! Are you right?
Thank you.
light up. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick.
But shh.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too. Coming.
No! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing! Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. It's not an Inquisition guard, but at least I'll be able to continue training. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I've felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come take a look.
Another story about stones?
Actually, you're not far off.
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Do you know?
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us, then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo!
Oh, no.
I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Hugo needs me. See Hugo. Hugo, please. Hugo needs me.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No, no. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas!
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so... they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storum.
Mother is alive. She's alive. You managed to get Arthur out.
It wasn't simple. Believe me.
So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? Oh no! Hugo! Hugo! The next threshold. It's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
You go. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear. This time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the Sanguinis Itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. We might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me.
We can't cross there.
That bridge was at least a century old. Everything looks completely destroyed.
It's the end of the old world.
If that's true, how come you're so calm? Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful.
The tree trunk. They must have gone that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas.
What the... What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us.
Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on. Ah, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. It's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them. More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
There! A door! Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait! The lantern! They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm there.
Here we go. You can move.
Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you. That system works really well.
I'm ready.
Don't forget me.
Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
A guard.
He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
He got what he deserved.
Misia.
Hey! Are you still there? Hey! Come tell me!
There's another one.
Thank you.
What have you done?
Justice for my family.
You'll pay for this.
I've already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else, you hear me? He got what he deserved. Misia. There's another one. For my family.
You'll pay for this.
I've already paid because of you, but I refuse to lose anyone else, you hear me?
No! No! Damn you!
Dangerous. It's safer this way. We're here. Lucas, behind this door.
I understand. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
My home.
Is that a body over there?
No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Is he your father?
Over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Amicia, that body with no armor. It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. Great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time.
What's going on here?
Was it your father's?
Yes. From his days fighting alongside King Philip. He was a great knight.
Then he won't be forgotten.
Here we are. It's up there. Climb up. I'll help you.
All right.
Whoa, look out.
They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room. The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
Is it?
Yep.
There! There are the pots!
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No!
Lucas!
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No! It's not here!
Still no luck?
No! These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place, another room.
Not that I know
of. You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius, he built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never saw her.
But that's it. Isn't there a place? where she didn't want you to go. I don't know, some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go! Regrouping.
You mean?
I'm coming in here. To the right. Come on. Yes, yes. I'm coming.
It was close.
Yet move on. He might come back.
I'm scared of my skin, Amicia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
I have to get through that. But now...
I know. We'll get there. Ready to run.
Ready.
Thanks for the help!
I get it. Everything. I'll handle it.
Nobody ties me before you reach those bots.
It's as if it's decided that ever since we met, our lives have been governed by chaos.
But I'm the one with the sling.
Calm down and push. We're doing just that. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this yet.
Come on, Lucas. Let's go.
We'll be.
Breathe. Gabby. Come on. Make an effort.
Effort.
I'm going to spend my life
in a cellar. The ground is vibrating.
You feel it? Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling.
It's all right. I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats. It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it and...
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. But get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Lucas, let's go.
Wobbly wobbly.
Good breathe. It's really heavy. Come on, make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Can you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling...
Yeah, nothing. Yeah, I get it. They're
regrouping. I'll handle it.
Until the end.
made it, Lucas! We made it! Thank you. Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
These stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Help me push.
Yes, of course.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time. And you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Lucas, look, it looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
Let's push this.
Very well. Rats, Amicia. If you block them on the other side of the light, we'll be free to continue.
I can't follow you, Amicia. Don't move. I'll be right back. I'll wait for you. Come on, help me. All right. Can you help me?
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time. And you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Let's push this. Right now. My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it. Amicia, if you brought them on the other side of the light, you'd be free to continue. Come on, help me. Yes, of course.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Push.
All right.
So this is the Sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam?
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others, too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one. The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman.
But that's not all. Look, next to her.
It's some sort of alembic, right? She's an alchemist?
Exactly. Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
Or maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist.
Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a...